got so much stuff because I thought that, like, you know, I was, like, gonna pay for it. But no, Emily stood right by the little cash thing. And I was like, thank you so much. And she put it in her cart. She bought all of my stuff, and I'm really upset. And she does it all the time.
Some issues, yep. And now we're in Hawaii for another 3 to 4 hours.
Thank you forever.
Yay! On the cookies, all of our bones broke. It's so sad.
Famous Dave's signature spicy pickles.
Wait, when did you get these?
Yummy, yummy.
All right, ready?
They're spicy. Right,
3, 2, 1.
Piper's face, instant regret.
They're the sweet pickles. They're not like the sour.
Yeah, those are like really sweet.
It's not even spicy. It's sweet.
It's like biting into a pickle.
So it's
sweet.
Not bussin'.
It's very.
So it's
very
not bussin'.
It's like buff. It's just buff.
You don't get angry. Hey guys, so we're at Dunkin' Donuts right now, and should we get like a refresher or should we get like an iced coffee or something?
Coffee.
Let us know. Alright guys, so we got our drinks. We all pretty much got an iced coffee, yeah. But let's try it. You guys that both tried good. It. Okay, I'm gonna try it. It's really, really good. So good, but we just wanted to say happy National Best Friend Day.
Best week
to all of your best friends, Ellie,
bestie.
And everyone.
Bestie,
yes.
Bestie. Happy National Best Friend Day.
All right, guys, try this. Ready?
What are we trying?
So you go like this, okay?
Wait, what? Wait, what?
I like make a funny face when I do it. Can you do it? Piper, can
I don't
you do this?
How to do right? That. It takes me a minute to, like, even just get it. Wait, ready?
Look at that.
I gotta
that.
Really ooh, think.
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Wait, how
ooh,
do you do it?
Ooh,
sing
ooh,
it.
Ooh, ooh. Yeah, look at that. Ooh.
Am I doing it? Look, I'm doing it.
Guys, everyone try this and record yourselves, tag us, and let us know if you can do it. I just figured out. Like, you can do it if you practice.
I don't know if I can do this. Like s'mores,
it's
chocolate.
Very cute,
and we're gonna try it and see if it actually tastes like s'mores. Did you just try it
already?
I'm okay.
It doesn't really taste good. Like s'mores, but it's gum.
Yeah, it is very good.
Thank you.
not my actual tongue, but I'm gonna prank my friends, okay?
Guys, look, hi.
And we just got Starbucks.
Yeah! You wake up, it's raining and it's Monday. Looks like one of those rough days. Time's up.
Sweetest people ever. They just got me a cute little fucking basket. We're like, thank you. You guys are so sweet.
Of course. Yeah.
You see three basic girls in their natural habitat. Oh, I've been noticed.
Two bocce
pata. I want to go to the club and I'm like, why are you doing this?
To show everyone what you're going to look like at the club.
Winning up wherever you go now. You know that you can always turn around.
So I don't know if you guys knew, but whenever we go on road trips, we take like these water coloring pens with these color books.
We're basically
and they're so
color.
Cute. They're really cute. We love coloring. So
and they're like best enjoy. Free.
Yes.
You know I could do this and it won't do anything.
Bye.
Guys, so we got the famous apple juices off of like TikTok, I think. So we're gonna be biting into them to
yes.
try it.
Ready?
Three, two, one. That was so cool.
That was so satisfying. I love that.
Oh,
I could like listen to this falling asleep. Make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on my post notifications.
What?
On Instagram, guys.
This life is what some people dream about.
Lunchtime and we got Chinese chicken Caesar salads and Piper got a wrap.
Thank you, Petite.
Yes.
You can say goodbye and you can say hello, but you'll always find your way back home. You can change your style, you can change.
6 in the morning,
and we're making a gingerbread house.
It is really yummy gingerbread.
Hi, we made s'mores.
Okay, ready?
Look how perfect
mine looks. Emily, try your marshmallow. Oh wait, no, you have to put that in the s'more. Ready? 3, 2. Mm-hmm. That is amazing.
A wiki
wee. Make s'mores right now.
You should do it. It's so good.
Guys, we are in Boston ready for a tour, but listen, we're eating breakfast right now, and these waffles
I made
took
her
three times to make. Like, I made about 3 batches of waffles. We're here with Ellie.
I got the first time.
I know, she got the best waffles.
A good waffle.
Be switching lanes, now the food is about to be a kid.